He looked like a kid who had just put on the blades and was ready to go. Oh, here we go. Englund.
Englund against Byron Bitts, who's a monster. Byron Bitts, 6'5", 215. Englund throwing that right hand, trying to get it in there. Now he's got him in a tough position, and he goes down. So Derek Englund with his first fight for the Penguins.
And I have to say it, he's in bits and pieces, Staggy, because Englund pounded him to the ground. I couldn't help myself. You know what? I'm sure those two have gone at it before. And right off the face-off, I'm going to take a look right in the wall. They're lined up on the wall, and there went the gloves and the sticks. And a little maintenance there by Guerin to get it out of the way.